So there's three enemies to your money. The biggest one, the number one enemy to your money, is procrastination. It's the worst nation to live in. Let me explain why. And I know what you're saying. You're just like I am. You're saying to yourself, you know what? Once little Johnny goes to college, then I'm gonna start saving and investing. Or better yet, once my dad or mom retire, then I'm gonna start saving. You know what? Once Donald Trump gets out of office, then I'm gonna start saving and investing. Number two enemy to your money is inflation. Inflation is at the rate of anywhere between 3% and 4%. So if you're making that whopping 1% rate of return at your local bank in your CD, you're not even outpacing inflation. You might as well spend your money now. It's worth more now. The rising cost of milk, the rising cost of gas, anything, quite frankly, is going up in cost. That is an example of inflation. So inflation is runaway. And the number three enemy to your money is taxation. You make more, they take more. Anytime you spend it, they tax it. Anytime you save it, they tax it. Anytime you die, quite frankly, they tax it. Elvis Presley lost 78% of his estate to probate. He could shake his hips, but he had no idea what he was doing with his financial future. People never plan to fail. They just fail to plan. So my job is to help you outpace inflation, reduce or hedge taxation, and completely stop procrastination.